side battle right there. That is for the fourth spot.
So Darren Lanigan now closing in on Destiny. Here comes Josh Richards. He'll go after Don O'Neill for the number four spot. The Rocket Man is off the launching pad. And oh my goodness! Oh, Dale McDowell got in the wall and Josh Richards paid the price.
Oh.
No way!
Jimmy Owens will pick up where he left off up there. Oh, Don O'Neill sideways. He had to get it up there right out of turn number two. What a scramble now, James.
Hart, oh, O'Neill, here they come. And Landers is going to go to fifth. And O'Neill is side by side. Don O'Neill, how he kept it going. He was sideways. Now he almost gets in the wall. Landers down the back straightaway. Van Wormer. And here comes Richards.
Josh Richards started 19th. He's going for 7th. Slide job in turn number 4. Jeep smacks the wall. And Josh Richards will get some company with Jeep.
Van Wormer, Richards. They bop it too. Here comes Blankenship. Here comes Kellyer down the back straightaway. But meanwhile, all by Kimmy, hang on. 10 to go, Rick Eshelman.
10 to go, and Lanigan has opened up a can of Red Butt on the half mile. He is closing the gap on Owens. Dale Lanigan down to about a 20-car length disadvantage. Owens is going to have to go a little slow for the lap traffic. Here comes the Bluegrass Bandit.
And the thing of it is, they're running in the same groove as Owens. 9 to go in the one. It's not over yet. Everybody on your feet as they come out of 2 down the back straightaway.
Dale Lanigan.
Lanigan, here comes O'Neill, Rick.
He's down to 5 car lengths. Here comes Don O'Neill. 3 cars are going to battle for the World 100. We're down to now 8 laps to go, and the game is on.
Jimmy Owens has dominated for most of this race right now. In trouble with the lead down the back straightaway. O'Neill down the back straightaway. 3 cars into 3. O'Neill, Lanigan. And Owens out of 4. Owens, is the car going away, Rick? 7 to go.
Jimmy Owens hanging on for dear life now as he works in the turn one, Lanigan to the inside. Owens will shut the door. O'Neill with a big run off of 2. Here comes the real deal.
Oh, baby, O'Neill to second. And Lanigan about back to reel to reel. Lanigan gets second back. 6 to go. 5 to go coming up. Who's it gonna be? O'Neill down the back straightaway has to slam on the brakes.
It'll be 5 to go this time. Those three drivers busier than 4 cats in a 1-foot square. Little boxes, they work off of turn number 4. 5 to go, it's Jimmy Owens.
5 to go, Chief Starter Rick Foley. Owens, Lanigan, O'Neill. Who's it gonna be? Kellyer closes. Here comes O'Neill down the back straightaway around the inside. They're side by side. O'Neill throws the slider. They touch. They touch. O'Neill in second
with 4 to go. They regain their composure with 4 laps to go. Jimmy Owens has no idea what's going on behind him because now Don O'Neill is in the hunt. Here comes the real deal. Trying to make it an outdoor sweep and turn number 4. Oh, baby, Shepard right in front of Jimmy Owens. Here comes Don O'Neill.
O'Neill is right on him. No driver from the state of Indiana has ever won the World 100. Down the back straightaway. Here comes Eddie Kellyer Jr. Eddie Kellyer Jr. 4 cars for the lead at Eldora. 2 to go, Rick Eshelman.
They're under a blanket. Dale Lanigan will take second back away from Don O'Neill. They both close in on Owens. O'Neill on the binders. Lanigan in the wall. Here comes Eddie Kellyer Jr.
Eddie Kellyer Jr. to second. Here comes Lanigan back. O'Neill. Owens. Kelly, hang on, Kellyer, 1 to go. Here comes Kellyer for a career win down the back straightaway. It's not over yet. Will he throw the slider, Rick Eshelman? Final two turns, here they come. Here comes Little Eddie.
Eddie Carroll comes up short as Jimmy Owens wins it. Don O'Neill will take on the number three spot. Daryl Lanigan has to settle.